I think I was scared.
Emma is not sure she wants to come back to do another Potter.
I think that really would be a very depressing, yeah. The fame thing had finally hit home in a big way. No one had to convince me to see it through. All the fans genuinely wanted you to succeed, and we all genuinely have each other's backs. How great is that?